Let's get it!
Hey, hello, what's up, whatever, it's your boy Les Fist. All you can call me Les Short, and welcome to a new video. And if you're new, welcome to the channel. Guys, before we get straight into this video, if you do get to the end of the video and you did enjoy it, then please leave a like, that'll be greatly accountable for. And also, if you're new around here and you want to stick around for a bit or so, watch some other videos and evaluate if you want to subscribe, then subscribe. Why did I say that whole flipping paragraph? Alright, anyways, guys, you know this video. We're gonna be playing on the new playground mode. I haven't played it, I just got home, dude. I'm so hyped for this, okay? Playground. And some other suggested challenges I'll deal with later. But yeah, we're gonna be checking out if vending machines can run out. Now, I'm not sure if this has been tested, but now with playground mode, we can properly test that. So, you know what it is? Let's get straight into this. I'm the only one in the lobby. I think we're just gonna go a little between here. I'm so excited. I'm actually really excited. The amount of mats, the amount of everything. You feel what I'm saying, dude? Like, let's just check this out. See what we can find. If it does run out, then you know it. We got a banger. But we don't know that yet, so let's go check it out. So I'm just gonna land between Tilted and Soccer Field, because I know there's a machine at Soccer Field and it wanted Tilted. So yeah. And we found the llama. Well, oh my god. Okay. Three llamas. Jesus Christ. All right. Oh. Well, I just need to.
Really, nigga?
Are you serious? Oh my. Okay. Well, we got like the same amount of mats as you get usually, which kind of sucks right now. Yeah, let's just grab the stuff and, let me just grab a gun just in case. I don't know why. Nah, let's just stick with wood. So, we're just gonna make our way to Soccer Field, probably loot some more llamas if we need some. We're just mining the trees. Like, there's llamas everywhere. This mode is insane. Alright, there isn't one there. I know it's specifically somewhere there. Or, I may be wrong. You know what? Let's just go check Tilted. Tilted one? Okay, now I remember where the Tilted one is, and that's a good thing. I probably should just use a launch pad, honestly. I can't be bothered. Wait, let me just try something.
Nope.
Oh my. Okay, just hold on. Alright.
Nope.
Just experimenting, okay? Alright, let's just calculate this stuff. Okay, so we got... So we'll just say how many submachine guns we got. And yeah. That will just determine everything. At this rate. I mean, if we had common, it could have been probably even a faster process. But dude, who got time for that? Alright, so according to what I've done, which I expected it to be more, we got 1, 2, 3... Nah, let's just start there. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, okay, that messed up the lag. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. 18 attempts? Damn. I mean, anyways, I guess that's really just pretty much the end of the video. I do have another super insane idea that could take forever, but yeah, I mean, another super insane idea, I got another idea for that. It's actually super insane, like, you guys, you have no idea how insane, and it could possibly even take more than an hour for that, to be honest. So yeah, also, if you guys want me to do a part 2 on this, just to see if it actually does run out, and this time find a common vending machine, for hell's sake, then I definitely will do that. I definitely will do- Oh my god! Okay. Then I definitely will do that. So, yeah, guys, unfortunately you've come to the end of the video. If you didn't like it, then please leave a like. And also, if you do want to subscribe or you have any feeling or any need that you want to, then please do. That would be grateful and accountable for it. And you know what it is, guys. Peace.